some of the best ideas come from crazy stuff. There's always a nugget in every idea that can come in. So if it pops in your head, it goes on a post-it note. The entire work surface that you're on should be covered in post-it notes.
What we're going to do is I want you to take your team and divide it in two.
Half of the team is going to stay at the table, and the other half of the table is going to go and walk around and see other people's prototypes. Pick two or three ideas that you really, really like, and you're going to take your lead idea, and you're going to make a backpack out of that idea, okay?
We have two solar panels on the front, as well as a kinetic battery right here to power a phone charger. And then here we have a Camelback style drinking system that is attached to a cooler at the bottom, which is insulated. We want this to be resealable in case you put pencils in, you don't want them to fall out.
So imagine that you're stuck in a dense jungle with very few tools to survive. All you got with you is your survival pack. We have a camouflage roll-out cover so that you can use it as a blanket to help hide yourself from predators. On the inside, it's insulated and waterproof, so you keep all your tools secure.
Consumers did not want to carry around an umbrella because it was labeled uncool. So, we developed a rain cap. You easily and gently take out your backpack and flap over and Velcro attach it like so.
So picture this. It's late. Out of nowhere, ha! He pops out. Oh no. He stabbed me with his handy jousting stick. People said that they would like this to function also as a selfie stick.
Interior lighting. You always see what's in your backpack for easy finding. It also has where you're going, at what time, what building, everything. You'll never be a lost freshman again. Inductive charging. Anything in your left back in your backpack.
So we'll just start off with the memory foam speakers right here that double as solar panels. You also have an insulated lunchbox right here. You also have your microwave for your frozen food. Side, so that you still have your window right here to look at.
There is always room for innovation, and there's always room for good ideas, and there's always problems to be solved. So never let anybody tell you that there isn't room for that.